Bharat. You're listening to Shri Padmashree Radio 20.5 FM. It's me, RJ Shiva, and with me,
RJ Amulya.
Today's school news. Today our Princi ma'am met few parents and spoke to them regarding how to keep students engaged in holidays.
Breaking news. Weekend lockdown in UP restriction to start from Friday night.
World news. Two US Air Force planes with oxygen cylinders, masks leaves for India. COVID news. India records over 3.86 lakh new cases, 3,498 deaths. Aditya tests negative.
General knowledge. Friends, today we are going to know about butterflies. Butterflies are the insect. Butterflies are the typical four-stage insect life cycle. Winged adults lay eggs on the food plant on which their larva, known as caterpillars. The caterpillars grow sometimes very rapidly. And when fully developed, pupate in a chrysalis. When metamorphosis is complete, the pupal skin splits. The adult insect climbs out. The after its wings have expanded and drives it less off. Some butterflies, especially in the tropics, have several generations in a while, while others have a single generation, and a few in cold locations may take several years to pass through their entire life. Let's move to today's weather report. Today's temperature is 30 degrees Celsius, mostly sunny. Today wind is light. Today sunrise at 5:59 a.m. Today sunset at 6:34 p.m.
Thank you, Bharat.
Let's sign off. It's me, RJ Amulya, from Shri Padmashree Radio 20.5 FM.